What is going on, guys? So we are headed out to Big Soddy Creek Gulf today, and I got a new lens, so we're gonna check that out, and we'll do kind of like half filming, you know, half kind of like fishing, and we'll see what we get. All right, let's roll. That was a good long ride. Well, we're here. Let's check this place out. We found a cool little waterfall over here. Got a waterfall all to myself. So as you saw, that macro lens can do so much. It gets so close. Did you see my fingernail next to the mushroom? That mushroom was maybe a little bit bigger than my fingernail. So it's pretty cool how close you can get. And you'll see I have some ants and stuff like that that I'll zoom in on. And I'll try to slow it down, because they're moving pretty fast, so I try to do more slow motion. But yeah, hopefully I'm getting a good representation of what this lens can do. Look at this little pool of water. It's on the river and it is clear. Like, you could see all the way to the bottom, and that's got to be probably at least 7-8 feet deep. I'm guessing there's going to be a ton of trout in here. There's got to be about 20 bluegills in here. Oh, I got one. Looks like a chub. It's a weird little fish, right? Huh. All right, get out of here.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot.
A little sunny. Little tiny little guy, huh? Cool colors with the orange though, right? Yeah, it's awesome. All right, get back home. So I'm using these gulp kind of fake night crawlers. And so far they're working pretty good. I think it was like $6 for, I don't know, looks like maybe 15 of them. All right, there's gotta be one big one in here.
6 foot, 7 foot,
at least I'm hoping. These little creek chubs look like little bass. See how they got that line? Almost makes it look like it's a largemouth bass. Funny, right? All right. Down you go. All right, let's go try another spot. Too many small itty bitty ones in there, just little bluegills and chubs. So I'm kind of just following the river, seeing where it takes me. I'm way past the point where normal people go, so. Man, I tell you, I find the spots, don't I? Well, I'm glad you guys are coming along with me to see all this, because I don't think words can explain. This leads us. Low bridge. Butterflies.
Stars fading, but I linger on, dear. Still
Rainbow. Jesus. Stop. Whew. Look at that. Nice little rainbow. Jesus. Whew. Only dropped him about 12 times. He's about maybe 10 and a half, maybe 11 inches.
I was 5 and he was 6. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang, bang, I hit the ground.
Bang, bang. Well, I'm gonna let this guy go since I only have one of them and it's not gonna make too great of a deal, you know? All right, here's the release.
Seasons came and changed the time. When I grew up, I called him mine. He would always laugh and say, remember when we used to play? Bang, bang, I shot you down. Bang, bang, you hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound.
All right, that's it for me, guys. As always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next adventure.
Music played and people sang. Just for me, the church bells rang.